What up on in there? It's your boy Brian D coming at you. Some more Axis and Allies action. My game against Agar. Germany round six. Here we go. It's the game that is not going well. Oh, I'm in a world of hurt. I can take this. He's got. Let's see what they did. First step. Five artillery, four infantry. Poland. Okay. So, as always, we need infantry. Artillery. Okay, so the first thing is it better for me to attack this and hope I win and then him not take it back? What about his fighters? One, two, three. One, two. Not quite sure what I should do with that. If I totally go up, I can have two infantry, two artillery against. Yeah, that's tough. I think I'm gonna attack, try to hold it back for another round. Okay, up here, minimum, send two here with the fighter. Here, here. This is tough. Okay. Let's do just in case. Okay, let's see what happens here. Okay, I think that's it. Let's go. Give me two hits. Wow, I missed. Okay, so he can send him 3, 2, a bomber. Okay. Single hit. Come on. Seriously? Okay, I don't like this at all. I want to take this fully? What does he have that can come hit me? Okay. Okay, so this leaves his tank is allowed to blitz, get two more territories, or two more territories. Oh, I think it's better just to let him have the territories because I need money and I need to push out here, put some pressure back this way. Maybe get some guys into Africa too if need be. Okay, looks like that's it. Okay, I guess I'll see you when it's time for Japan to play its turn. Again, this game is not going the best. So anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good day and see you.